everybody, thanks and welcome to the Boosia. As you can see, I are standing about a Boosia with my trokkie. It are not a bakkie, because a hondie het uit a bakkie. This are a trokkie, okay. Firstly, I just want to say thanks a lot for all my followers and all the support and all the love and all the giggles and farts and all that goed is. I really, really appreciate it. And I get a lot of questions here for what happened by my finger. Can you see it? Can you see? Can you see? Yeah, I changed my mind with my finger. Now, a lot of people ask me what I done with my finger. Why have I got a short finger here? So, I will show you the video, but parental guidance or advice for younger viewers. And, yeah, and follow my YouTube page and just subscribe there. Okay, so here it are. Be careful, but thanks.
Hello, everybody. Thanks and welcome to the bush. You know, today we are looking for a liquor van. The English people call it a liquor wagon. It looks like a crocodile, but it aren't a crocodile. But it have a very powerful tail. And when it hit you, the snot spuckle over the place there. Nee? And they come out of bushes, nee? But they're short. Yeah, they're short. And they're very dangerous and they bite your lock. Very, very poisonous. Okay. Shh, shh, I can hear it. Can you hear it? Wait, shh. Lie flat by the grass here. Shh. You're close. You've got to be very careful. Never ever stick your hand by its face because it will bite your finger off you. Kom hier zo. Dat is mijn vinger daar. Give her back me my finger. Wie? Guys. I don't know, but I feel a bit lighter. Oh. Can you see that? They are not tomatoes, is they? Can... Oh, what are that? That are my bloody finger! Can you see that? Can you see? It are my finger. Can you see? Don't need that anymore. Okay. In any case, thanks!